Welcome back, guys. For tonight's late stream, guys, I thought I'd get this done and out of the way because I have a. I'm not going to be back until Thursday. Thursday, guys, yeah.
Thursday.
We're going to play a little bit of this game called Time Splitters 2. I've never played it, but it was in my suggestion box on the Discord channel, on my Claymore Discord channel. So we're going to jump right into it, guys. Yes, it is 2 a.m. for me. Yes, I cannot sleep, but I have a free day tomorrow, so I get to stay up all night late. Hello? How are you, Toast Stealer? How are you, bro? I haven't seen much of you. What have you been up to? Eh? What have you been up to, bud? You see my tree? It's so pretty. I've never played this game before, so I've no idea what I'm in for. No idea. Why are you crying?
Out of the darkness they came with a hateful will to destroy humanity. We fought long and hard.
The fuck?
Now we are lost. For
Yo, this guy just threw his cunt away. Like, get rid of this trash. Don't need this shit.
Sown corruption, unraveling the fabric of our history.
Why are you crying, Toastila? What's going on, dude? What's up? Crystals
and turn their twisted weapon against them. The fight for survival has begun.
Yeah.
Alpha base, do you copy? Over.
Roger, you are clear to
Why
go.
O's empty? It's not empty. What are you talking about? It's working, right? I heard it. I don't know what you're talking about. Now, this is an old PlayStation 2 game, by the way. One of the folks, there's a suggestion room in the Discord channel, and this was one of the games that was suggested. So I'm gonna try and beat it. It's, you know, I'm trying to win this one with the guys. I hear it, but I can't buy new ones. We know what you can do if you wanna buy new ones. You can donate bits. I think if you donate like one bit, you get like a few silver coins. I'm not really sure how it works. And if you subscribe or donate, you get more points, I think. I think that's how it works. Pretty sure. Then you'll have all the OWLs you want. Right. That's how it works, right? Apart from the fact that you cannot use OWLs, how are you, bro?
You go after them. I'll hold them off here.
That is. Yeah. I got them coins. I just see OWLs empty. Oh. Vibing. Sounds good, my man. Oh, is it on a timer? Is a WoW on a timer? 1990 Siberia? 1932 Chicago? Am I going through time, I guess? Okay. Got work tomorrow, so gotta go sleep though, bro. Take it easy, my man. Thanks for popping in. I always appreciate seeing you, guy. You have a good time, my man. Have a good one, boy. Have a good one. Have a good night stream. Thank you, bro. You have a good sleep, man. Work on a weekend? What? What is this blasphemy? How can you work on a weekend? Why would you work on a weekend? You must be getting paid a lot. Right?
We shouldn't be in the research center without security clearance.
I'm telling you, I heard gunshots.
They're killers if they find out.
A bar? Oh, fair enough. Coward. Weekend bars. At least you got a lot of ladies to talk to when they come up to the bar and ask you for a drink. Crack some lines, you know what I'm saying?
Nikolai, the light. Stupid torch. Does nothing in this army
world. It's grease. That sounds good. guy's facial expressions. What the fuck? Is this a comedy game? They grab my ass. Did they put notes in your ass when you grab it? Are they those type of ladies? You know, grab your ass and go, here's a wee tip. Buy something nice. Right?
Fuck them up, Claymore!
I'm a trap. Am I female? Kinky. This took a kinky turn. What's all down to you now? I have no idea what just happened. I'm clueless what is going on. The story is very confusing. I saw two dudes talk to a zombie, get scared, and then this female came out of a teleport. I don't know. This is an old game, mind you guys, it's PS2 era. But it looks, I like the art style. Ooh. And we're good to go. Alright, let's work out the controls. What did I just do? I've heard a guy ask me to wipe a drink. Is that wipe up the drink he spilled on his lap? Did you say it'll cost you extra? Because that's what I would have said. Yo, how much? How much are we talking here, bro? Did you say you've got COVID? There we go. We got the gun. I gotta switch to my sniper. Oh, this is really hard to control with the controller. Holy shit, is this hard? Oh my god. Shoot his ass. Oh, right in the butthole. How did that not kill him? That should have done maximum damage. Okay, let's work on the controls for a start. The inverse lock. Nah, let's turn that right off. It's really confusing. Oh, let me fist you. I know Kung Fu, bitch! Fisted to death. I didn't even know you could do that before. So far I'm good. Aim, but have a good one, Chief. Take it easy, man. Oh god, I suck at this game already. I'm about to die! You're probably supposed to be stealthy or some shit. And I'm running around. This door is locked from the other side. Well, how does one get in? From the roof, maybe? Can you jump? Come on. These guys are dodging my shit. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. How'd I turn off that fucking alarm? Oh, I'm so confused, what's going on? Oh shit, 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 shit. Can I get in? Can I get in? Nice. Got sniper ammo. I'll just use the door. Ow! Where the fuck do you come from? Absolutely sneaky motherfuckers, honestly. Let's try and go upstairs. Can we get in here? What's this shit? What the hell is that? So much. Oh, what's that do? Security door. Okay. I'm guessing that unlocked the door downstairs? Maybe? Time mind. Time mind. What's time mine used for? I have no idea what the time mine is. I have no idea what's going on! I'm gonna die though. Can I heal? Can I? Do I shoot the cameras maybe? Nope. Can't. You know what this reminds me of? 007 from the N64. This is what this game reminds me of. Good old 007. GoldenEye. No power. New objective. Restore the power. How do I do that? I've got a little map thing, do I not? Doesn't tell me where to go though. Ow! The fuck shot me? Dead end? This is where I started from. So far so good, guys. So far so good. I'm not sure where to go. Can I jump? Nope. No jumping in this game. Ow! What is shooting me? Done that again. Ow. Maybe this? Well, I see you, cheeky. Ah, you shot me through the wall, you dick. Zigzag. Shoot him in the face. Shoot him in the face, boys. Entrance security cam on. Can I turn it off? Yes. That seems to do the trick. What the hell hit me? Not too sure what's going on. Power on now? Nope. Oh, there's a stairway here. Ah. I don't know where I'm going now. What the hell just hit me? The steam! How do I crouch? How do you crouch? Okay, we can crouch under the steam. Slowly learning, guys. Slowly. Yeah. Eagle eye, motherfucker. Oh. Shut your toe! Shut your penis! Zigzag. I can't even see my health now. Is there anything I can do to heal? Oh, you can select your guns by pressing select. Oh. Inventory, no health. I wonder how you find health. Maybe I need to shoot a box or something. Not great. Headshot. God almighty. This is not as. I don't know what I did, but I did the job. Oh, they're throwing grenades and shit. Oh god. Oh good. Oh god, no. What's this do? Ow. Oh, how did I use that? I got a gun. Oh, it doesn't pause the game. Oh, sugar. Oh. Stop throwing grenades at me. Alright, let's have a look. Where's that AK I just picked up? I know I picked up an AK. Soviet 47, there we go. Yes, I like this is much better. Now how do I heal? How do I throw a grenade? Oh, there we go. Worked it out.
Steam pressure at 33%. Steam pressure at 66%. Steam pressure at 33%. Steam pressure at 66%.
How did I turn it off? Full blast. I need to turn this off.
Steam pressure at 66%.
I'm working it out, guys. I'm working it out. Again, does the boxes give us anything? No. It just explodes. Send them. Dynamite! Must be dynamite in these boxes, boys.
Steam pressure at 0%.
Oh. I love the animation. Very funny looking. No power? That's not good. Yeah, how'd you like them apples? Oh yeah! Look at me now! Got an AK-47 and some ammo. You know what would be great though? Some health. Shut you in the back. What you gonna do? Oh shit. That scared me a wee bit. Came around the corner and he was standing right there with a gun. Like, what you doing here, boy? Okay. So far, so good. Nice, nice. Oh, I'm getting it. I'm getting it down. Melons, can I eat the melons? I don't think I can eat the melons, boys. That's BS. This definitely reminds me of GoldenEye, though. It's a great looking game. Can I turn the shower off? Can I have a shower? Immersive, guys. Yeah, have a grenade. Shot at myself. Shot at myself. That's not a good idea. Well done again. Oh! Stop firing grenades. Let me in here. What's that? Why can't I pick that up? So confused. Oh, it's armor. Can I pick it up now? I still can't pick that armor up. What the fuck? Got a feeling. Oh, sugar! I need to watch not to blow myself up here. Can I get down though? Nope. Oh, you can open these? Nothing in them, obviously. Immersion. Immersion! I mean, why would you want to open them up then if there's nothing in them? But yeah, I like the graphics of it. It really does remind me of the old Nintendo 64 games. And the controls are quite similar. I wouldn't say they're the same. You know, the same. Same-ish. Alright, what we got here? Oh shoot, what the fuck? What's shooting me? What the hell? Oh shit! I'm gonna die! What the fuck was that? Can't destroy them. Is there a puzzle or something I need to work out here? Oh, gun. Restricted access. Oh, what's this? Be careful of those grenades. Ark. Didn't know what to do. Well, sometimes you lose, sometimes you don't, boys. We try from checkpoint. Yeah, let's try that. I've no clue what I'm doing here, guys. Absolutely winging it. Winging it for the first time.
Hey.
Hey, what's up? How you doing, brother? Just coming here to shoot you when your brain's up. Take the ammo, you know? Just take the good shit. Okay, so far so good. There must be something I'm supposed to do here. This thing's sparking out and shit. You got a fire extinguisher? Excuse me. Wonder what we do with it. Maybe it's got to do with this puzzle. Let's check it out. Uplink? I don't know what that is. I didn't do anything. Is this... No, it's not doing anything. Used.com right here. How do I take these things out? Spray them with the water hose? Come on. Can't even jump either. Let me think. Fire extinguisher. This required. Oh boy. Oh. Now it opens up. What? What? Ooh, more ammo. That's always good, boys. That's always good. No idea. What's this to? Turn off the camera. Oh, he doesn't even see me. I gotta switch. No. Mm-hmm. That works. Restricted. Now I can get in there. And shoot you in the face. Oh, that's a nice shotgun you got there, buddy. Thank you. Not bad. Whoa, what happened here? I didn't... Yo, what the fuck? Why is there dead folks? No, yo, it's just turning a zombie survival. Oh, shit. Pow, pow, pow. Nice. Oh, fuck. Zombies. Yo, the fucking zombies. What the fuck is going on? There's zombies in this fucking game. Headshot, bitch. Yeah, tell your friends about me, huh? Double headshot. Don't be releasing anything here. Why is there zombies in this game? Is there anything in here I need to pick up? Or am I just blind? Did I just come in here to kill zombies? Okay. Alright. Don't know what that was, but I'll take it. Investigate the secret dig site complete. You got a time crystal. Did I fall to my death if I go down there? Can I shoot it? Nope. Claymore logic. Right. There's nothing else here. I think I'm done. Can leave now, right? Or did I get the data key that I need? Let's test that out. Fuck me. How do I turn these bad boys off? No idea what to do here. I know it's going to kill me as soon as I go back in that room, but you know what? I don't give a damn. I think I did whatever I had to do. Not really sure though. Oh, there's a thing on the map here. What? There's more? I'm going all the way back. What is happening here? Which? Yo, Joe. Just a shower. Let me check the objectives. Hold on. Burn all evidence in the failing cabinets. Okay. There was a few. There's a few cabinets downstairs, I think. That's the shower room again. How does one burn this shit? Oh, that scared me. Right. I don't know how to burn this shit. Did I just get... Maybe if I blow it up with a grenade. That worked. Nice. Burning filing cabinets now. So in it, maybe I can blow that up if I just do it at a right angle. Nope. Nope. Thought I could. Nope. I was wrong. I think it's one more filing cabinet I need to destroy. Still check there's no filing cabinets in this room I just missed. I feel like there should have been something more in this room, but maybe I'm just missing it. No, there's nothing there. Interesting. Better kill yourself in the game. Nothing in the boxes. Shocking. How could there not be anything in the boxes? I did nothing. That's... Is there a button somewhere? Nope. No idea where to go here. Let's try and go... This way. Oh, excuse me. Right. I think we can do all we can do down there. Can you go that way? Did I just walk around the long way? Fucking dead. You know, sometimes guys, my brain just doesn't catch up. No power, okay. Wait. Have I been here before? Oh god, I'm about to get lost again in this. I think I went in a circle. I think I did. It looks similar to the ones I just left. Yeah. Hold on. There's a... No. Can't go that way. Can't go back. You're joking. I'm going through anyway. I don't care. Another filing cabinet I think I need to burn down. Just don't know where it could be. Whoop. You spin me right round, baby, right round. There we go. Still spinning. No power. Still no power. Right, we're back at the start. We've not got a Scooby what we're doing. Maybe in here? I don't see anything worth picking up. Filing cabinet. Boop. One remaining. Oh, that's just fantastic. Door's locked from the other side. A filing cabinet in there? Nope. There ain't no interest. Here we go. Complete. We did it, guys. We did it. Perfect. Still not got a Scooby how to turn the power on. Yo, was it... Did it have something to do with the sparking and the, oh, what did that do? Interesting. We opened up a something. Just not sure what. What was the objectives again? Deactivate the communication dish. What the fuck is that? Investigate secret dig inside. Restore power. Retrieve the time crystal. Access the top of the dam. Where's the... Oh, no, let's not use that. Why is that red? Oh, it's because it's a camera. Camera doesn't tell me shit. Fuck. Well, we've got the filing cabinets, the time crystal. That's good. We just need to find the satellite dish. And, I wonder how you can avoid the cameras. Quite annoying. What's back here? Another elevator? So confused. I'm thinking it has something to do with the power generators back at the end of this map. I'll fuck around with it, see if I can get it to work. But apart from that, I've not got a clue what to do. No clue. Yeah. Alert my position. That's what to do, yeah, Melon. Missing something in the shower? Yes, I get it. Alright, let's figure this out. There's something green glow in there? What is that? What is the green stuff? Oh, don't go back in there, I'll die. What's that green shit? Why is it glowing there? I don't got a clue. Let's try and fix this. Nothing. No, that's not gonna work. Am must be missing something. It's a big gun in there. There's a flamethrower in there. I could have used that to blow up the goddamn filing cabinets. There must be a way to get in here. I just wonder how. What's the way? How do we get in? Oh, I can control this. Cool. Switch to next camera. Be stuck, guys. I may be just stuck. I don't think I can find any way out. Jump on this. Not got a clue. Professional assassin. Spy slash time traveler. Can't even find his way out. Let me check the Nope. Dead end here, dead end. Need to figure out how to turn the power off. What button here? Dead end. Interesting. Not really. I'm fucking stuck. Not got the slightest clue. There's definitely something glowing up there. I did it. Stored the power, boys. Oh shit, zombies. These boys don't die unless it's a headshot. That's it, line up. Why are you screaming? You're dead. Oh, I took a bite of him. Hey! Cheeky. Nice, grab that flamethrower. Well, at least the power's back on. Fuck is that? Did I destroy it? Kill myself. Oh, fucking grenades. What do I do here? Something has appeared, but I can't do anything to it. Check the activate the communication dish. Biohazard intended target site. Destroy the bazaar. This is it. Destroy it. Some bulletproof shit right there. Bulletproof shit. Let's see what we can do now that the power's back on. Let's explore around here. Now that things are activated, we should be able to use some stuff. Oh dear. I do apologize for my yawning. Nothing in here. Not a sausage. Right. Power's on, so let's head back to the elevators and shit. Bam! There's a satellite dish over there. Let me deactivate that. Is that just taking me? Oh, fuck me. Slowest elevator ever. Better off taking the stairs. Dun 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 dun. I like the music though, it's very chilling. Gets me chilled. Gets my rear chilled. Yeah, shush. Shush. So the dish is up there. Interesting. How do I stop this fucking radio? Oh, bombs, right? I can bomb it. Oh, I'm pretty sure. Stand up, you. Ooh, that works. I was wondering why it wasn't dying. Right, what's left? Destroy the biohazard container. Access the top of the dam. How does one destroy the biohazard container? I tried to destroy it with the bombs, it did not work, guys. It didn't work. Okay, at least we got most of this shit done. Access the top of the dome. Guess that's that. Oh! Eliminate what ship? Guess that's the ship. Retry. Yo. Oh, come on. I need to do all that shit again. Are you kidding me? Oh, no. Fuck that. I'm not doing all that shit again. Absolute bullshittery. I cannot believe that. At least I know what I'm doing. Spoke too soon. There we go. Show me your secrets, and I'll show you mine. I need that disc, you motherfucker. Oh shit. Zombie mode. Reload. A lot of heads rolling around. Releasing lockdown. How does one destroy the bio? Shit. Just out of curiosity. Destroy it. How? gonna take that flamethrower and see if that does the trick. Maybe I need to do it like a certain way, I don't know. It's very not. The fuck was that noise? Oh shit. How does one destroy it? Am I missing some? Is there a button somewhere? Is there a button? How do I destroy it? Idea how to fucking destroy this. I'll come back to it. I'll come back to it, guys. We'll come back. We'll come back. We'll come back. Did I honestly just take damage from a cardboard box? I think I did. What is that? That is ridiculous. Alright, let's see if we can get a... Yeah, we hear you. Going to the top, boys. See if I can survive this time. Fuck. Oh, this game's hard. Does it start me all the way? Guys, I think I'm gonna call it for there. I'll try and do this, but I think I'm gonna take a break. It's kicking my ass. This game is so lethal. Let's put it that way. It's pretty, pretty lethal. But I had some fun playing it. I will try and beat this level. We will go back at it another time. But for now, I think we'll end it there for streaming for tonight. Guys, I will see you on Tuesday. take it easy, and guys, be excellent to each other. Bye bye.